there's anyone hearing this, what the hell are you doing here? You heard the news, right? Missing employees and children all over the place. Their birthday party, no less. Why would anyone want to come back here after all that happened? And because of those things up there, roaming the halls, those animatronics, they're something else. I've seen them walking around on the camera sometimes. It's scary, you know? They've even sometimes come around my area. To which I can only assume would be to, you know, harm me. I had once returned to this establishment after its closing about a month after it. I was tasked with retrieving some company papers. Standard stuff, you know. After a while, I managed to install a failsafe system. Just in case any of them start banging on your doors. Essentially, some of them will appear on either side of your office. It's a shame, I know, but you're gonna have to deal with them. So here's how. Essentially, all you'll have to do is use the manipulation of the AI that I installed in order to get them away. But, the funny thing is, I'm not guaranteeing they'll get sent back to the start again, but hey, at least it works, right? It only works on the ones at the door, so don't waste your time on other character. All I can say is, now that since you're in that room, well, stay in there. Now the drill is. Don't worry, this isn't like the last time. It's only 4 hours this time. The robotic characters have to reset after every few hours or so. So when that happens, it'll give you a chance to escape. But please remember, it's very dangerous.